Hey, it's Sammo, and in today's tip of the day, you'll learn how to find all outgoing links on your website. Now, the use cases for this will vary depending on your needs. So for this video, let's say that you've just acquired an affiliate website and you want to find all of the previous owner's affiliate links so you can replace them with yours. To get started, run a crawl on your website using Ahrefs Site Audit. And if you don't have an Ahrefs account, you can do this for free with an Ahrefs Webmaster Tools account. After the crawl is completed, go to Link Explorer in the sidebar. And now all you have to do is create a rule to search for these affiliate links. So assuming this was an Amazon affiliate website, I would choose Target URL in the first dropdown, then select Contains, and for the value, I'll add Amazon.com. And since Amazon also uses the shortened URL, amzn.to, I'll add another rule, but this time, I'll set the value to amzn.to. Finally, I'll set the filter mode to OR since we want to find pages that contain links to amazon.com or amzn.to, not pages that contain links to both websites. Now hit apply and you'll see a list of pages that are linking out to Amazon and the URLs of those links. From here, you can export the report and take it into Google Sheets or Excel. Just create a pivot table and you'll have an organized list of links to replace in seconds. So remember this handy tip for when you need it, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.